of our photographers to say that a body had been found in Halifax. It was really shocking to me to see the Ripper Squad there in this exclusive area. It was the first person I'd ever seen dead.
At 6:30 this morning, the body of Josephine Whitaker, a 19-year-old girl, was found on playing fields in Savile Park.
It's 11 months since the Ripper's previous killing. Experience has taught the police that it may not be long before he strikes again.
You're thinking, oh my God, he's not going to stop.
From the road on grassland in Savile Park, one of Halifax's most exclusive residential areas. One of the girl's shoes was found 20 yards from the road, and because of deep scrape marks in the grass, police believe she was attacked at the roadside and dragged to where her body was found.
This murder in such a middle-class area changed everything. She was a middle-class clerk who worked at the Halifax Building Society. We had been told by police that this man targeted prostitutes, but she wasn't a prostitute.
The latest Ripper murder differs from the rest in that the killer struck not in a red-light district as before, but in a quiet middle-class...
Miss Whitaker was a very respectable young lady. The worrying thing now is that he's moved out of the red light areas where he's operated in the past, which makes it now that any woman is at risk. Any woman who's out alone at night is at risk until we catch him.
I was horrified by the attack on Josephine Whitaker. West Yorkshire Police had acknowledged that now any